That was Sarah Reilly with a sweet and strong voice. Next we have...